letter from Franz Kafka to his friend Igor Schlechlin. Dear Igor, I think we ought to read only the kind of books that wound and stab us. We need the books that affect us like a disaster, that grieve us deeply. Like the death of someone we loved more than ourselves. Like being banished into forests far from everyone. Like a suicide. Franz Kafka. What stream are you drifting down now, Franz Kafka? A book must be the axe for the frozen sea inside of us. Sincerely, Franz.